Today's Sunday, February 22nd. Me and the Rob LeRay are doing the road trip. We're doing the Flexotex road trip. And we're going to see our old friend Steiger. We are exactly 9.6 miles away from Steiger's on Route 17. So Steiger, we hope you're ready, man. Get dressed.
Oh, I better call him. All right.
You can feel point the camera at yourself.
I'll be with you when this is me.
Oh, I look too fat.
Back to job.
Who's that baby? Who's that baby?
I've been waiting so long to be where I'm going. In the sunshine of your
the man.
I'm with you, my love.
It's after 12 o'clock.
What?
It's after 12 o'clock.
The light shining through.
Get that food.
Unbelievable.
It's the morning just we
awesome,
two.
Awesome.
I'll stay with you, darling, now.
Hey, goes Robin's Facebook profile picture.
Okay, we're doing the Applebee's thing today. Rob did the serious mozzarella stick deal. I did my wimpy spinach and shrimp salad. Don't laugh. I eat steaks once in a while, too.
The Steiger.
That's right. Steiger's the only one who got a beer at this table.
Two beers.
And this is Rob's son, Rob. Right, Rob, but also. Yeah, and his girlfriend, Erin. Awesome. Look at that. That's right.
A good Irish name.
Are you Irish?
Zed disappeared out of New Hampshire one day. And I went looking for him, couldn't find him. So he disappeared.
Yeah.
But that's been just a way. But anyway, we went to see the Who. We had a bunch of guys. We went to the show, and Avar, it sounded like Townsend was losing his voice. Both was losing his voice. Townsend just looked tired, man. And then we just saw them the last time. Oh man.
It's okay.
I've been waiting so
really?
Long.
Was
I've been waiting so long.
I'm going to tell you, ever since Pete Townsend came out with that song Rough Boys, I've always had my doubts. I was. That don't mean squat. I was a big Pete fan.